if you interact with the cursor file, what impact does that have on the last accessed time?
The last accessed time will increment in every single instance.
Okay, in English?
Oh, the time will increase for the last access time.
If you were to use a cursor and go from one point to another, no matter how small the movement, would you expect to ever see identical created times and last access times?
That is not logical nor possible.